Hello everyone, welcome to Apna Gaurav channel and latest government job updates in English. Yes, so from ONGC, that is Maharatna PSU, very good opportunity for all the engineers. Total 871 vacancies are there. If you complete your BBTech in any of the branch, then you are eligible for this recruitment. And this recruitment is through GATE 2022 only. So those who qualified GATE 2022 with a proper score or with a good score, they are eligible and they can apply to this recruitment. Salary will be approximately 15 lakh per annum. And now we will see detailed information in very quick manner. So let's start our video. First important point, 60% aggregate you should have in your BBTech. Then only you are eligible. Otherwise, you can't apply to this vacancy. Process will be, first they will check your GATE score, okay, for which you will get 60 marks. Then your qualification will be there, for which you will get 25 marks. Now see, now out of this 25, 20 marks will be given to all the essential qualification candidate, that is BBTech. So this 20 marks will be given to all candidates. And 5 marks they will give to those candidates who are doing PhD or who did PhD. Then interview will be there and remaining 15 marks will be given through interview. Posting will be anywhere in India or abroad. So yes, it is good opportunity to work in abroad also, which is given by ONGC to you. Calling ratio for interview will be 1:5. That is, for one seat they will call 5 candidates. Age limit cutoff date is 31st July 2022. Age limit is 30 years for general EWS, OBC 33, SST 35. For PWD, 40 general, OBC 43 and SST 45. Important days, so form already started today and it will end on 12th October 2022. So after this video, you can go and just fill the form. If you feel any query, any doubt in the form filling, then below this video, you can comment down and definitely, as always, I help you in your queries. Now about interview date. So now you can consider in the month of November or December, okay, they will conduct your interview. So just wait for that. Fees will be 300 rupees for general OBC and EWS, and for SST PWD, there is no fee. Okay, let's start our vacancy wise breakdown. So first vacancy is for post code, that is SR number 1A, and post is AEE, that is cementing mechanical. Okay, so if you give GATE exam in ME paper code and you complete BBTech in mechanical, then you are eligible for this post. Total 13 vacancies are there. Then second for petroleum, okay, total 4 vacancies are there. Then for civil, total 29 vacancies are there, and categories you can see here, okay, you are general OBC, EWS, okay, all the things you can see here. Then for mechanical engineering, again for drilling, there is vacancies of 121 vacancies, which is good number. For petroleum, 20 vacancies. For electrical, 101 vacancies, again very good number. For electronics communication, telecommunication, okay, all the guides, 22 vacancies total. Then for instrumentation, total 53 vacancies. For mechanical, again there is a vacancy of 103. For production, 39 vacancies, okay, production chemical. For chemical engineers, total 60 vacancies. Then petroleum, 22. Environment, total 11 vacancies are there. Then for geology, physics, mathematics, total 33 vacancies are there. For chemists, total 39. Then geologists, 55. And like this, you can see here, okay. For programming officer, total 13 vacancies are there for computer IT student. Okay, so all the important point regarding recruitment already discussed in this video. The full notification, detailed notification, you can see in the comment section. Along with the notification, I will also give you form filling link. Okay, so if you have any query, any doubt regarding this notification, definitely you can comment down below. If you want to ask me anything personally, then you can DM me on Instagram also. All the best for this recruitment. I hope you will make it, and just stay connected to the Apna Gaurav channel and just join our Telegram channel for all the updates and study material. All the best.